appreciate you. I want a receipt as well. Hand me my receipt.
Give you a
all right, that's fine, but I need to. This is my document to verify that I was here talking to her. Thank you for sorting the situation out, too.
Gotta die one day. I just pray I see my grandmama face. Grab my hand when she leads the way. Shelly is polite and outspoken. These past few weeks her life been coming hard to cope with. Her frustrations overtakes her feelings and emotions. She has plenty love, but her traits go unnoticed. It's almost like no one.
How you doing?
I'm Officer Finley Westbrook. Can you see the license, registration, insurance, please?
Yeah, sure.
Thank you. So reason for stop is for the inspection sticker. It's expired.
Answer questions.
Okay. Take this back here.
Thank you.
Yep. And you can take this back here.
Thank you.
Okay, sir, here's your documents back, all right?
Thank you.
So I'm going to have to give you the summons for the expired inspection, okay? You got to get that fixed, okay? Because it's going to be inspected. Right. So if you choose to plead not guilty, there's instructions on how to do so. It's a payable offense, okay? And you can do that online, all right? There's also a phone number and an email address, all right?
Okay.
You have any questions for me?
Yeah, what's your name and badge number?
Sure, Officer Derek Finley, 134.
Derek Finley, 134. You
yes,
did
sir.
An excellent job. Just want to say thank you for your professionalism. I very appreciate it a lot.
Oh, well,
I don't get that a lot where I come from. Definitely appreciate you.
Well, I appreciate that.
Yes.
Okay, then I appreciate that very much.
Thank you, officer.
All right, sir. Hey, I'm going to keep my lights on. All right, I'm going to pull out a little bit so you can re-enter the roadway safely, all right?
Okay, thank you.
Okay, have a good day.